10-4, CEC.
What?
Yeah, prep bang at 240 right now. 240.
I can't move. I'm on the beacon.
Okay, roger that. Just keep it as a note.
Online.
From the turret, Delta 845, powder reduced. Turret 1 has 141.
Yeah.
Turret 2 has 135.
Aye.
Turret 3 has none.
Turret 3 has none.
EOD, man in ready.
And that's what they report.
Aye.
We're made on the line, Otto.
Yeah. Otto, I.
CEC control.
Turn three does have reduced charge.
Any idea what's going on?
I just got the phone, sir.
Control, blow.
4-1.
Turret 3 was uninformed.
Control, CEC, prep bearing 240, truth. Understand we just have a missile go over.
I said that it's not a missile went over.
Yeah, Jared just fired a missile.
Who did?
Jared
just fired a missile.
Control blow. Turret 3 has 109 reduced.
Missile inbound. Missile inbound. Press for shock. Missile inbound.
Inbound, starboard side, brace for shock. Brace for shock, brace for shock.
Control,
CC, do you have the missile visibly?
I'm not looking for it. Skywalk control, you see it?
I'm not looking for it either.
Guy one is down?
Fuck. What's wrong? was that compartment number?
01-99-2.
1-0-1-9-5-2.
What's going on there?
All right, the track permission to be downstairs.
Control Sky 1, radar 1 is down.
Radar 1 is down?
That's where you first to go to radar room.
No.
All right.
Never mind. Came back up.
Radar's back up.
Radar's back up.
Radar 1 went down, it's back up.
We're going to need to be able to shoot that.
We're also
going to
need
your FSA. We're flat eyed. Well, how far are we right now? We're
going to
hang around right here.
Well, let's see. No.
That's for Delta 845. That's him. You want the number?
Yes, did you pass?
141, turret 1. 135, turret 2.
35.
109, turret 3.
Excuse me, guys.
Excuse me.
109.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Hey!
Control CEC, Tomahawk, Harpoon, Seawith, Mandarin is leaving, went to the computer room.
Alright. Sky 1, blow. You should be on my net. Sky 1.
I'm there.
Alright, Sky 4, forward main. You should also be here. Forward main, CC, you're with. Say again?
Sky 4, forward main, full check.
Sky 4, forward main, full check.
Sky 1, spot 2, full check. Sky 1, line clear. Alright, thanks.
Man, ready for sports,
please. Alright. Control glow. Turret 2, man and ready. Leave with set.
Full eyes.
Control go. Turret 3, man and ready, zebra set. CEC forward main, could you give me an update on true wind and speed, please?
Turret 3, man and ready, zebra set.
Spot 1, man and ready, zebra set. I got spot
2, man and ready, zebra set. Spot
2, man
and ready, zebra set.
Sky 4, forward main.
CEC forward main. CCI, an update on true wind and speed, please. Alright.
Alright, read you the same.
True wind, 075, 17 knots. That was a 16-4. Let me get you an update.
Long RPV talker. Hey, Stiff. What's up with RPV?
What? It's on AA site due west of this target.
Due west of.
There's nothing wrong with RPV. Right?
No, there's nothing wrong with RPV combat.
Wordman 2 week.
They want this one.
It's not ours. It might be some TV.
Glow CEC, true winds at 075, 16.9.
075, 16.9. Ask Main, did you copy?
Ask Main, aye.
Control Glow for turret 2 and turret 3. At this time, request permission to break out powder. It'll be full charge.
Standby.
Aye.
That's where we get our missions from. Permission granted. Go ahead and break out powder.
Aye. Bot 1 doesn't have control, sir. Ford Main is in control of it.
You have control, sir. Do you have positive?
That's firm, sir. They're right now changing from turret 1 had their personnel in turret 3. They are moving from turret 3 to turret 1 at this time.
252.
Spot 2, Sky 1.
9,200.
I have good time, John. Is this Mr. Keller? No, I'm in spot 1. Hi, yes, Mr. Pearl. Yeah, he said he might have. Have him checked, please. He's checking. Don't stick yourself with those. I hear they're. That's a negative. He's got both of his. Hi.
I'm not sure that I'm locked on the right place, so you sure?
Yeah. I think that Sky One might be on. How is that nav check?
We're way out to lunch.
Okay, I think Sky One needs to slew to.
Alright.
Port. They're out of the.
Where's my Sky Talker?
He's over here trying to establish.
Tell him one. Aboard, man. Tell him.
13,400 yards. Okay, new track, 248, 13,400.
Okay,
I think I'm tracking the wrong point. I'm
going to
switch over.
This is going to put me off of
You got the reference set in his target?
Yeah.
We're going to have good slots. I don't care.
346.
I'm not up in the destroyer. That's right.
So you're right out.
And I got bearing 247, 12,700 yards.
Should be at 2 4 6 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7
you got?
246, 12,750.
12,000.
All right, I'll buy that.
That's off my chart.
Glow control.
Glow light.
Yeah, just to tell you what we're thinking about, we've got the potential to engage targets simultaneously on Sri Lanka and on Kuwait proper.
That's the call. Control Glow, be aware that forward main battery plot is all set up for Kuwait, and it would take them approximately 20 minutes to switch back to shoot Falaka. So if you do want to shoot Falaka, you're going to have to tell me, and tell me enough so I can get back all the way to Afni.
My thoughts are that if we know we're going to be shooting at about 11 or 12 miles, we ought to be using the boost. That may be too far.
That's a firm, sir.
I got it locked on. Let's go ahead and do nav checks.
I can't believe
it. I know, but I heard my name.
FSUNC wants to shoot in 4 minutes. We're still off the chart. We may have to do this CIC method.
We can shoot off of the chart.
Oh, the way we are right now.
We can shoot that way.
If you have a sat nav chart,
I'm okay.
Got it. That's all I need.
Mark.
Mark off of the 8, Bill.
Mark 1-6.
Where are we shooting at? 5.
First,
1, 2, 3, 4, 8.
No, I'm not on target. Hold on. 2, 4, 5. RTV is going to that point at this time.
But
12,004. That's ammo dump. First target.
What's the bearing?
0295
is the target.
Okay, I can't
look
at
this chart until
I get
a 3-7. Control Y.
That's what we got.
We'll continue to shoot 846 and move to 849.
Mark 1-7.
Gas mask. Everybody, don't gas mask.
Mark! Yes! Yes.
Set off level 4.
pants on first.
Got one back on the line.
I don't want to line clear on me. Spot 2 loud clear. You down in CPO gear? Thank you. Echo, hearing you awake.
Okay, all stations, it's the XO, relax from the gas mask. Understand what we got is that when we're getting closer to the beach, we're able to see some of the oil refineries. There's no reported gas now, and there's no reported missile activity.
All forces control.
All
stations control, relax, gas mask. Skyline, Skyline, back line.
Control, Skyline, we're still putting on our CPO suits.
Pass the main line. Go CC back on line. Glow on the line.
Do they want to still continue to get an EDO suit?
Huh?
He said Mopo on 2 or 3? He said 2.
2.
Okay, you got everybody going to standing down at 2, all right. And you did have the option to keep the trousers on or whatever in order to keep all these fans here from behind the
Oh, you guys were all slow. See, I'm already out of it, in it, and out of it again. And put away and back it out block. How's that?
Nice to see you. Nice block.
This is your plastic.
What?
This is your plastic stuff.
Okay, put your gas mask in a position you can get hold of them. Know where your gas mask is, do not lay it down. Whatever sodas those are, put those away. If anybody hasn't been taking your pills, I would highly recommend you take it at this time. One of the little white pills.
They make real big or small.
White or shit. White.
No problem.
Wide loads coming through. Look like a damn trailer going down the road.
That's what. White loads.
No idea.
Control, Globe.
Control, what?
All right, sir. I would recommend passing to the XO or pass up to the chain of command anyways. That those personnel that have not been taking their little white pills, that they take one. I realize that we're, quote, not in a gas environment yet, but...
Okay, is that our first target, artillery?
No, it's an ammo dump.
That's an ammo dump?
Checking which target. Everyone's still working on getting people inside the turret.
0295. What did the XO say? There wasn't really a missile inbound?
That
target line better safe than sorry.
Yeah.
235.
235.
I don't have that target book yet. Yeah. I don't have that. That's not right. That's not right.
Hey Gallagher,
this was in there. My setback here somewhere. My TDR feedback is. And all of a sudden, here it goes.
target, right? The 48 set on 0295.
Alright.
That's the first target. Good from the 8, I think I'm on the track.
Get target line again, please.
Okay.
Get target line again. 279.5. 39,450 yards.
What do you got, great?
39,450.
Got target line. 279 and 39,450.
Yeah.
You know, a sand bird, I believe.
They can't
ride that
one. I bet you can turn into glass, too.
Turn three, Mop, little two sets.